After pouring the concrete slab, making sure to fit within the thickness of the brick and cement to be flush with the top of the pool coping, we lay the borders to establish the final shapes and slope heights to accommodate water draining away from the pool and off the terrace. We set up strings for straight lines and the finished heights of the top of the bricks shaping around the existing house. We lay out the design grid based on the planned furniture areas around the pool. I did this to make a large terrace feel more proportionate to the individual outdoor rooms. All of the brick is laid in full so that we can prepare to lay the stone for the field areas within the brick pattern.